Pilot Journal, Entry 33 and 4. Years passed, and the Rebel Alliance forged ahead with its mission. And then a very strange thing happened. I must say I never understood the notion of the Force, and I never understood Luke's connection to it, but I've seen enough to believe in it. I can't explain it, but somehow Princess Leia was contacted by Echuu Shen-Jon. He told her that the power of the Vor'Na'Tu still existed in the scattered shards on Geddes, now an Imperial-controlled colony named Hanoon. Should the Empire discover the shards, the power could still be tapped somehow. She left for Hanoon immediately, along with Luke, to retrieve the lost shards.
Sure has changed a lot since I was last here. Now they have a nicer world to enslave.
I sense one of the shards nearby.
Target spotted. Blaster cannon online.
For a certain crystal shard.
There are Imperial turrets surrounding our village. The Empire would punish us.
What if we were to eliminate the Imperial tower surrounding this town?
In that case, yes, we would turn over the shard.
Blaster cannon online.
shard is yours.
Blaster cannon here.
We'll give you control of our command center and workers.
We need these workers to build a Jedi temple capable of housing the shards.
Yeah.
I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
Speeder moving in! I copy.
I am programmed to fly back to...
Skywalker here, for Obi-Wan. I am a Jedi, like my father before me. Yes, Commander.
Just give me the go.
Thank you.
charge!
Frequency open. I copy.
I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
Sir, yes, sir.
Affirmative, Commander.
Let's go get him.
Not a problem. Not a problem.
Blaster cannon primed.
One, two, one, turn.
Copy, sir.
Y-Wing standing by.
I copy, Gold Leader.
Frequency open.
Just give me the order.
Reporting in.
Standing by, sir.
Blaster cannon. Blaster cannon primed. Fire in the hole! All weapons go. We'll be right back. This is Blaster Cannon.
Word of your arrival on our world has spread.
We're in a fix.
There is an Imperial fortress on the edge of town. Level it, and you can have the shard.
Moving into position. Blaster cannon here.
I'll be right there. I'm going in.
You've completed the mission. The shard is yours.
I am a Jedi, like my father before me. Yes, Commander.
Commander? Blaster cannon primed.
They'll regret this day.
All weapons go.
Welcome to Ricci. What can I do for you?
We seek the shards of a special crystal.
Yes, and we will give you this crystal if you pay us a tribute. You need to collect 500 carbon and 500 nova crystals, and we'll give you the crystal.
Switch to targeting computer.
Skywalker here.
You've done it! The shard is yours!
Skywalker here.
Attack sequence initiated.
Never surrender.
Targeting.
Oh, weapons loaded. All weapons go.
Targeting.
All weapons go. Starting our attack run.
For Obi-Wan. Sure.
Moving into position. Switch to targeting computer. All weapons go. All weapons go. Y-Wing here. Blaster cannon online. Acquiring a fix.
This is the town of Librek.
Starting our attack run.
We're looking for a certain crystal shard.
We are under the control of the Empire. Destroy the Imperial garrison and rescue our town leader. And you can have the shard.
Moving into position. All weapons go. Switch to targeting computer. All weapons go. All systems at full power.
2-1B, operational.
Switch to targeting computer. Y-Wing ready for tackle, leader.
Moving into position. Attack sequence initiated. I copy, Gold Leader.
You've done it! The shard is yours!
I thank you. I am Excellency Lave Parthenian, ruler of the Hanoon Imperial Resistance.
Some of us would like to join your cause.
Excellency Parthenian here.
Easier than shooting womp rats back home. They'll regret this day. All the shards belong to us now, Leia.
The way to New Geddes is paved.
We once again captured the Vor'Na'Tu Shards. But Luke and Leia felt their mission was not yet complete. The people of Hanoon deserved freedom,